senior BJP leader Kailash Vargya on Wednesday retracted his tweets on Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan, saying he was misconstructed by some. "My tweet was misconstructed by some. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I retract my yesterday's tweets," Vijay Vargya said in a tweet on Wednesday. Kailash Vijay Vargya had on Tuesday attacked Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan over his extreme intolerance comment, saying his soul is in Pakistan though he lives in India, and also painted him as an anti-nationalist. The comments by Vijay Vargya, a BJP general secretary and a former state minister, had come notwithstanding the refrain of top BJP leaders in the recent weeks that insensitive comments should be avoided by party men. Vijay Vargya is one of the party strategists for the Bihar Assembly elections. Shah Rukh Khan lives in India, but his soul is in Pakistan. His films make crores here, but he thinks India to be intolerant, he had said in a series of tweets amid mounting concerns over the climate of intolerance in the country.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.